Thanks for watching this video on my YouTube channel. In this time-lapse video, you see how I'm drawing this Haflinger horse. I'm starting this one with the background. It is also again 10 times 15 centimeters small pastel portrait for my challenge from March. And like you see, I just putting first the first layer of the background with my pastel pencil, and just quick, and then I will blend everything, so it will be a nice green background. And then I continuing with the bottom with a little bit of grass and a little bit shadow beneath the horse and some white stips for the flower. This time-lapse video I don't have in a real time, but if you like to learn to draw realistic like me, you can subscribe yourself on my Patreon channel. The link you can find beneath this video or in my bio. Now I'm just putting some more grass, a little bit background, and I'm playing with different shades of green. And I, with the background, I will make a very dark background with black and green. I first put in green, and after that I'm putting black, because if I'm putting totally black, it is too black, and I like a little bit of greenish color in the background, so it will be a really dark green. And then we blend the whole background and we start with the horse. Also here we put on first the first layer of the horse, and when we put on the first layer, when we finish with putting on the first layer, we will start with blending again. And after the blending, we will put on the details in this portrait. And it is a lot of working with pastel, is working with a lot of layers, and just playing with the colors and playing with the shadows, and then you will create a realistic portrait. And like you see, I'm really playing with colors. And I'm using a lot of colors. So I hope you like this video and what I mentioned. If you want to learn to draw like me, a little bit realistic portraits of animals, then you can subscribe yourself on my Patreon channel. And for only 4 or 8 euros a month, you can and also, don't forget to subscribe yourself on my YouTube channel. In April, there will come again one small real-time tutorial on my YouTube channel. So don't forget to subscribe. And of course, I will put on my time lapses. So thank you for watching, and I hope you like it. And I hope I see you in my next video.